Where Allah says, indeed, if you are going to try and count the gifts of Allah, you'll never be able to do that. He's blessed you with more than you can actually count. He says, man is indeed oppressive and at the same time, ungrateful. Man is ungrateful. Generally, man shows a lot of ingratitude towards the one who has favored him. Look at how many people don't have a link with their maker, knowing that Allah made you.